Hey guys, Lube here with Rewind.
Hey.
And today we are playing Lucius 2.
Yeah.
Because we've already done Lucius 1 and we thought, why not?
Let's continue.
Yeah. I believe at the moment it's just going over what happened in Lucius 1.
Yeah,
it is. Look, there's the last guy we killed. Oh, and the janitor.
Slowly but surely, the curious case started to consume him. The desks were surrounded with the paranormal and entangled with the supernatural. All that I could come up with was Senator Charles Wagner, the prime suspect, and only after witnessing him shooting his wife with a nail gun. In the end, the only thing he pulled out from that burning, daunting manner was the child. My name was Detective McGuffin, and I was the guy sent to investigate.
Detective McGuffin.
The boy's name is Lucius.
Lucius 2.
Electric Boogaloo.
Oh, there's a person there as well. Yeah. I don't know
what it's like. I'm assuming the tall one there is
Daddy.
McGuffin.
Oh.
And the short one is Lucy. Yeah. Ah.
Okay.
And, as might be expected,
Is that your previous one?
Yeah, I played about 3 seconds and thought, actually, I should probably record this.
So I'll do a new project about that.
Yep, you can rewind. Yep. Again. Okay. Breakable items can be sturdy or fragile. Fragile items will break on collision. So let's have a quick refresher course about our powers.
Yep. Looks like it.
Here we are, much more solidly in hell. Correctly, they're like little platforms that I used to appear on during the tutorial.
Oh, okay. It kind of looks like tombstones.
Oh, yeah.
Wait,
it's probably intentional.
How old are we in this one?
No idea. I guess we're like maybe a year or two after Lucy's one.
Yeah.
So, 8 or 9.
Yeah.
I mean, he doesn't look that much older, does he?
It looks.
Welcome to the tutorial. At any point in the game, you can press back to reach the information given here. So there are two items for you. You can point and inspect. Consumable item.
Oh, very good.
And donuts.
There's crouch.
Yeah. Opening closed inventory.
What skill and promise you display?
And drag the pills to the donuts. X to combine, I think it is. Poison donuts. Poison delicious donuts can be lethal if overdosed. Voice is different.
Yeah, I was just thinking that.
I'm assuming Lucius is going to be once again silent. Press and hold to buy your throat. she was going to be angry if we started throwing cans of food at his switch. I think that was marked as stern, I think, so. Pliers? By throwing something out. Ooh. Breakable glass, breakable. Breakable glass is breakable, I've already guessed. Water conducts electricity. They're using water to activate the switch. Lifeline will restore your health. Experience will give you skill points. Pick the level up. Telekinesis on an object. This map is very useful. Weapons are also tagged compelling. These enemies will get interested by them and pick them up. What's that guy called?
Jack.
Jack the Tutorial. Ross. That was me flinging some donuts at you. I think he picked it well in a bit of inventory. We were the first to try that coding. Let's poison some donuts. Again.
Okay, we've got the basics of it.
Oh,
well.
Cool. Okay. I managed to get the boy out, and at the time I was convinced it was as well as Charles who was behind the murders.
Happy.
In these situations, the procedure was to take the boy to psychiatric
evaluations.
The very same hospital he was born in.
Oh, good.
He was only fitting to visit him once more. He was sitting quietly in the back seat. We arrived just before the nurses came to get him. He leaned forward and whispered something in my ear. The hair on the back of my neck stood up as I was
whispers kept running through my head. This was no ordinary kid at all. As I returned to my apartment, I started to put the pieces together. They were all pointing at the boy. How could I not see this before?
Charles right all along.
Was I actually helping the dumb son?
Yes. Finally understand your place on this.
You're him, aren't you?
Thank you. You've been able to sense it all along. Deep inside,
his head's massive.
Something telling you to do the right thing.
Yes.
You have done what you are supposed to do, and you are going to do a lot more.
Yeah.
You are the little starter here, everything this way. You are just serving the Lord in him. He is the one who actually devised the upcoming rapture. I'm just putting my little twist on the whole thing. We are all just fulfilling his wishes here. So, just relax and listen to what I have come up with for the boy now.
I was conflicted, but eventually I had to give in. All along, I was a servant to the cause. I was meant to travel this world as a
servant. Okay, I know that's supposed to be him kissing his ring, but...
You'll have to work for me, it's just a
slip. Why are you having that? He's got such a big dick.
It will not be an easy task for the boy, but it's all necessary sacrifice that will, in the end, pan out the way it was supposed to. We evaluated the boy and committed him. He had lost his abilities to influence anyone. Thoughts of abandonment fill in his head. His thirst for blood is gone. The boy is ready to give. It took 6 months until the boy was woken again. No blood was spilled. Someone up there was happy. Two patients. They were both rambling about a prophecy. To make things more interesting, the other one was a woman of the cloth. Immediately, Lucius realized that there was more than he had to do, so he attacked him. There was a fire and
sit on it. Again.
He was not forsaken. He felt useful again. However, the employees managed to put him down. He was drugged. Dragon shock therapy. The boy had gathered a following throughout the hospital. Some of the patients naturally looked after the boy, but not these employees. They shackled him, imprisoned the rats. They laid him down on the bed ready to be shot. But what they did not know, what they could not
But use. I'd like to know them. Not that big though. I still got the bruises.
He shot the devil's son.
I thought he was the other one that was on there.
What happened when you shot the devil's son? Well, he makes your head explode, apparently.
Yep.
And your stomach explode. And your...
Something fall off.
Chicken fall off. That's the only thing I can think of that might look like.
Kind of look like a fat arm, I guess. Or a leg. But it mainly just look like a chicken.
Yeah. I mean, for all we know, that was the guy's dick.
Whoa.
Big
dick.
Okay, so...
There is our room.
There's our outline.
Ooh.
Oh, did you embed the radio in his head? Or one of the shock probes or something?
That's a shock probe, I think.
Lucius, that's not how you give someone shock treatment.
Yeah, that's a shock thing, needle thing. Mm. It's cute, he's dangling.
I assume we're going to go pick him up in a minute. Lucius 2, the prophecy! In accordance with the prophecy!
Yep.
And there's Lucy.
Hi Lucy! Go get the keys!
Take the keys. Why can't we take the keys? Okay, pick up the zappy thing and... Oh, that's why we can't pick up the keys. Oh wow. Well, there's one half of that guy.
I don't know. I think the rest of him is everywhere else.
Okay.
No one is here. But I have keys.
Yeah. What's that? A devil bobblehead.
No.
Bobblehead, but oh, it gives you XP.
Ah,
crucifix. Object is too far. You have to run and poke it upside down, I guess.
Oh, can't do that. You just have to
dodge them. Okay.
Oh, look, a ceiling fan!
Does that mean we're going to decapitate someone again?
Quite possibly.
I can't see what some of that was, but... Oh. Use defibrillator on pipes. Wait for the guy to wash his hands again. Oh. Those are options written on the wall over there. Poison the coffee, electrocute the faucet, break the ceiling fan. And he washes his hands and gets electrocuted.
Bollocks.
Oh,
God,
you little son of a devil.
Oh, good grief. Press A to use a lifeline.
No. We'll just do it again. We've already just started. Mm. I'm not going to waste them.
Whatever a lifeline is.
Yeah. Well, by the time of it, we don't have many of them. Well, that went terribly.
Hmm.
Okay, let's try that again. Oh, can we skip? Yep, skip.
Good. Can we skip this bit?
Yep. Okay. I think we just started.
So, zap.
Give me the
keys. Pocket them. Pocket the drugs.
Let me out of here. Take the bubbly head.
Okay. Dodge the cross. Kidding.
So it's about 6 months after Lucius Wonder.
Yeah. He's been in the hospital for 6 months.
No!
Hello. Will it just let him disable all your abilities? Try turning it by touching it.
Without touching it.
Oh. The power of Christ in this religious item compels you and weakening your strength.
We don't have any skills.
No.
We don't have any skills yet.
Oh, there we go.
Dropped pills. Oh, for fuck's sake. Piss off. You're dropping the pills. It doesn't even come out.
I assume... They said you had quite a following.
Yeah.
I'm gonna assume some of these guys in these cells are your mates.
Okay.
D6 down. Now you need to hide and wait for him to need some coffee. Come on, bro, get thirsty or something. There we go.
How much coffee does he drink like?
Oh no. The amount of it he drinks, so I guess he's the only guard in the entire Southern Hospital. So he's drinking enough so he can be everywhere at once! No, that was just a hand washing break.
Oh, so we have to wait for him to go wash his hands and then use that.
Electric power! Is there any more useful books? Oh, we can dial 911.
Let's not.
Oh, we're gonna skip to
a good one, Sam. Good one. Hey, I got one. But what do you get when you put a new tracing maid into a sinister match?
What?
A bloodbath!
Jesus Christ, man.
Throwing an object inside the air duct will drop it on the other side.
Okay.
And we throw this nice can of flammable stuff into the air duct. And then it explodes. Oh, double homicide. Finally comes. Pills.
Nine.
In case we need to poison anyone. Oh, flammable stuff. Should we steal all the flammable stuff?
No. Ladies! Don't know why I did that, but...
I'm wondering why that bullet tab's flashing red.
It's just
stuff
you can use.
Ah. You use the toilet to heal yourself.
Yeah.
Talk to the man. Keys that the guards have. I'm sure the cans by the hatch. Oh. Compelling item. Attract a person to a spot.
What's compelling?
Well, we got the cigs and a wallet that we found, and donuts. Might be compelling.
I just legged it.
Strange man keys. Lighter. Okay. Oh, the flower boats. Ooh, you can get a fire axe.
Where?
The smash glass here.
Oh, yeah.
Break glass, get a fire axe. Too heavy if you need to pick up. A grown person could. Oh, hold on. Yeah, but we still have a bundle of money, I think, oh, that's cigarettes, and a wallet, I believe, has money, a compelling item. Did he just run away from a wallet? Let's see if we can go talk to the man with the keys we got. Gas tank, great. Clients.
Right.
You believe at least two of those. Possibly as many as all of them.
This is where
we killed, Electric Tap Man.
Huh.
Nice, more donuts.
Yeah.
So we go down here, I think. That corner room is the man, isn't it? All war and no play makes Jack a dull boy. Ludlow. Ludlow Devil Boy. Is it a rose? Is this a sort? So dumb.
Jack is not dumb.
Yes.
I think we should leave it here for now.
Yeah.
Because.
We can figure out how to. Oh, good, there's an actual save option this time.
Yep.
So
I've been Luby.
I'm Rewind.
We'll see you in the next one.
Bye.
Bye.